ولا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. اللهم زدنا علما يا رب العالمين. Today we'll continue inshallah talking about al-yaqeen, especially when al-yaqeen comes with the prophets alayhim salatu wassalam. When we was talking about al-taqwa and al-tawakkul Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we brought a lot of stories of the prophets and messengers alayhim salatu wassalam, which they were using al-yaqeen wa al-tawakkul. And now we will start talking about al-tawakkul wa al-taqwa. Today al-yaqeen, same thing. Let me start today with Sayyidina Musa alayhi salam. He was debating with Fir'aun, the worst oppressor in the history of humanity. Fir'aun alayhi na'aim Allah. Debating to each other, then Fir'aun all of a sudden asked him, who is the Lord of the world? قال فرعون وما رب العالمين. All the time we talk about رب العالمين, رب العالمين. Who is رب العالمين? Then right away, Musa عليه السلام gives him the first hit. قال رب السماوات والأرض وما بينهما إن كنتم موقنين. If you have any kind of al-yaqeen, you right away you will recognize the God, that He is the Lord of the heavens and the earth. رب السماوات والأرض وما بينهما. The Lord of the heaven, the Lord of the earth, and the Lord of that which between them. إِن كُنْتُم مُوقِنِينَ. Now, Sayyidina Musa uses the second type of al-yaqeen. Yaqeen al-dala'il. Watch. Watch. The creations, the heavens, the earth, that which between them. If you have this kind of al-yaqeen, which is the second type of al-yaqeen, right away you will recognize who is the Lord of the world. How he bear respond, فِرْعَوْنَ عَلَيْهِ لَعْنَةُ اللَّهِ. When you have al-haq, other people, those who do not have al-haq, right away they go to violence. Or right away they ignore you. Right away they won't respond to you because they don't have al-haq. When Musa alayhi salam asked Fir'aun, Fir'aun asked Musa, and Musa was so powerful, رَبُّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمْ. What he said? He said, قَالَ لِمَنْ حَوْلَهُ أَلَا تَسْتَمِعُونَ. Did you listen what he said? Yeah, we listen to what he said. Yeah, go ahead. Didn't you accuse yourself, or sorry, you claim yourself as a Lord. You answer him. He looked at his people and said, did you listen what he said? Yeah. Then Musa alayhi salam gives him the second hint. قَالَ رَبُّكُمْ وَرَبُّ آبَائِكُمُ الْأَوَّلِينَ. The Lord of you and the Lord of your forefathers. Now Fir'aun became in bad situation because he claims himself as a Lord. But who created your father, O Fir'aun? Okay, you are the Lord now. That's cool. Who created your father? Who created your forefathers? The second hit. Yes, when you have al-haq, you're not afraid. Other guys will be coward to face you. Right away. رَبُّكُمْ وَرَبُّ آبَائِكُمُ الْأَوَّلِينَ. Your Lord and the Lord of your father and the Lord of your forefathers. Yalla, go ahead. Allahu Akbar. What is the response of Fir'aun again? قَالَ إِنَّ رَسُولَكُمُ الَّذِي أُرْسِلَ إِلَيْكُمْ لَمَجْنُونَ. He's majnoon. He's mad guy. طب يا أخي, forget about him. He is a super majnoon. Go ahead and ask. He is crazy. He is crazy. He is majnoon. He is a fasiq, mubtadi', dal, ibn 60 fi 70. Go ahead and answer. رَبُّكُمْ وَرَبُّ آبَائِكُمُ الْأَوَلِينَ. Then he said, this Rasul which come to you, he is majnoon. He is a mad guy. Then the third hit, right away. رَبُّ الْمَشْرِقِ وَالْمَغْرِبِ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا إِن كُنْتُمْ تَعْقِلُونَ. أنا مجنون؟ Okay, I'm a mad guy. You are, mashallah, have the best intellectual. You are intellectual people, عاقلين. Go ahead. يا أصحاب الْمَيْنْزِ وَالْعُقُولِ. رَبُّ الْمَشْرِقِ وَالْمَغْرِبِ. The Lord of the East, the Lord of the West, and that which between them. And I'm a مجنون, and you are عقلاء. Go ahead. The third hit. Then, when he gives up, he said, لَإِلَّا إِنِ اتَّخَذْتَ إِلَهًا غَيْرِي لَأَجْعَلَنَّكَ مِنَ الْمَسْجُونِينَ. I will put you in the jail. Allah will right away, violence starts. They cannot defeat. They cannot win. خلاص, يالله, violence. Yeah. If you take another god of me, I will put you in the jail. I will injail you. قَالَ أَوَلَوْ جِئْتُكَ بِشَيْءٍ مُبِينٍ. Even if I brought you something that proved that I'm messenger, he said, okay. Bring it if you are truthful. Because طبعا he is in front of his people. He doesn't like to lose this debate. He said, okay, show me. Then فألقى عصاه فإذا هي ثعبان مبين. He just threw his stick, became snake. ونزع يده فإذا هي بيضاء للناظرين. الله الله الله. Now it's miracle comes from Musa now. Then right away قال للملأ حوله إن هذا لساحر مبين. Ah, he is a magician. He comes ليخرجكم من أرضكم بسحر, to bring you, to drive you away from your land. يلا nationalism start, يلا he will drive you from your land. What's your land? Just answer his questions. And he brought now miracles for you. Go ahead. Why you use the land and the nationalism? No, ya habibi, go ahead and answer. خرجنكم من أرضكم بسحر فماذا تأمرون? What you command me to do? He right away bring the fight between his people and Musa alayhi salam. Not between him and Musa alayhi salam. Right away. رسولكم, did you listen? What is it? What is it? Your land. He's majnoon. طبعاً after that, the story is so long, but I wanted to use today the concept of al-yaqeen as a first hitting. Musa hits Fir'aun عليه لعنة الله when he said, رَبُّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَمَا بَيْنَهُمَا إِن كُنْتُمْ مُوقِنِينَ. If you have yaqeen, right away you will understand and recognize the God, رب العالمين سبحانه وتعالى. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى give us al-yaqeen al-kamil بإذنه تعالى. إنه على كل شيء قدير. والسلام عليكم.